Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. On this video today I will show you how to go live on Facebook. So now let's stream and using OBS in the Mac. I'm using VMware here and I have my Mac. Okay, so what do you have to do? You just go to Safari or Google Chrome or whatever, search for OBS, click enter. Open Broadcaster Software, Mac, download it for Mac, and you have to allow, click this allow, let's see, it's downloading, trying to download, okay, here on the downloads, double click. Let's close this window. Here it is, double click on the OBS. Okay, OBS is an app downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? That's okay, click open. OBS would like to access the microphone. Click OK. Would you like to run the auto configuration? You can click yes on this if you want. But I will explain you step by step, guys. So maybe you don't need that wizard. Here is the mic and aux. Okay, it comes automatically. But if you do not show, if you are not able to get the audio, I will explain you how to do. Sources here, as I told you, click plus. Video capture device. Click video capture. Here on the video capture, you will see my camera. Click this. Okay, OBS. OBS would like to access the camera. Click OK. Oh, look at this. Here I am. Okay, the same thing. Let's use this full. No, it's an HD. Okay. Click OK. Here we are. We have an HD view here. As I told you, right click here on the screen. Resize output as a source size. Click this, click OK, yes, here it is, this is the full view. Okay, next thing, what do we have to do? We have to add an audio if you want, but we have here, click this gear icon, click properties, and you can use built-in line input, or you can use for audio you can use this built-in line input or built-in digital input. I will use this built-in line input, and you have audio in fact here. But if you don't want this, you can just click here on the mute. We have to add another one, audio input capture, to make sure the audio is from your microphone. Click here and you can choose one of these, but I use this built-in line input and it's the same theory, is the same thing. Okay, let's delete this. If you don't want this, you can right click on this and you can remove it. Okay, I mean the sources on for the capture. We have here audio mixer, relieve this, unmute. Okay, go here on the settings again. On the streaming where? Live, Facebook, server by default. You need that server key. Go on our Facebook page. Here is my Facebook page. Click again live. Okay, Facebook is using stream key. Copy the stream key and let's paste it here on my Mac. click OK and click start streaming. I'm streaming from my Mac now, and let's see here on this Facebook page. Look at this, it's ready. It's okay, here I am, it's ready again. Put your live too from MacBook Pro and click go live. We just go live again and again. Oh, here we are live right now. Let's go to view as a visitor. This is how it looks nice. Thank you guys for watching. We will see you together on the next video. God bless you.